In this video, I'll show you how to set up proxies on the Dolphin Anty browser. Start by launching Dolphin Anty. Once you're on the Browsers tab, hit Create Profile. Name the profile. Scroll down and adjust the rest of the browser fingerprinting settings, or click New Fingerprint to generate it automatically. Once you're ready, select New Proxy and then choose the protocol you want to connect. For now, we'll use HTTP, but Smartproxy also offers SOX 5 proxies. Let's collect proxy details. Since the integration process is the same for all proxies, you can use any type you want. But in this tutorial, I'll use residential proxies. Head to the Smartproxy's dashboard, select residential proxies, and then click on residential. In the authentication method field, create a username of your choice. A password will be generated automatically. Alternatively, you can choose IP whitelisting as an authentication option. Now, in the endpoint generator, select a proxy user, location of your choice, session duration, and output format. Below, you'll see generated endpoints. Copy one and go back to the Dolphin Anty browser. Now paste the endpoint in the proxy section below protocol options. Once you enter it, you'll see your IP location, and if the connection is successful, click on Create to save the profile, and that's it. You'll find all the relevant links in the video description. For more helpful videos like this, check out our YouTube channel and documentation.